Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?